My guess is if the intent was just to go to the vehicle and take those items, that the mask and the hood were to conceal their identities. They might have thought there was cameras outside.